previously.
Please take normality. I don't want it that bad. I don't care about the one strength. I hate that card so much.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We're on a daily climb. We're on floor 3. And we've got all these beautiful things here. Feel free to pause if you want to actually read them. Yep. We got these modifiers. We've got these potions. And we've got this beautiful deck. Okay, let's go. Hello.
6 strengths. Oy.
All right, master of strategy. Ooh, 16 damage. That's a lot of damage. I think I can kill one of you first, though. Do. String gets energy. Hit you. Draw some cards. I think. Yeah. Yep, let's do it. Alright, 12 damage. That makes you dead. I gain a card, draw 2 more cards, and it doesn't matter. End my turn. But. Oh. Okay, cool. Is that the Centennial puzzle? Alright. That's fine. Survivor this. Do I heal or don't die? Hit you. I think I could just kill you guys, so I'm gonna heal. And boom. Okay. Ooh, raise my max HP by 7. And I got a gambler brew. That's awesome. Welcome. Ah. I want a shuriken. I want that shuriken. I don't care. This would be cool. Yeah, let's do it. Another backstab would be legit. A highly ornamental tomb can be seen on the other side of a floating path. Upon reaching the tomb, you notice a slot for gold coins with a scratched out inscription above it. Requires red mask, offer 5 gold, lose all gold, gain a relic. Sure. Ooh. An opening appears in the tomb and out slides a small red mask with a note attached. Take from others as I have taken from you. Okay. Alright. You're gonna explode in 3 turns. I gotta kill you. You've got thorns, so it'll hurt me to hurt you. Start with killing you. You. Go ahead and kill you. Oh, I should have killed you. I'm dumb. Go away, fly. Do I want to use a potion? Not really. End my turn. Oh my god, I could have blocked. Good job, Sahara. You're a goofball. Alright. Just gonna kill you. Boom. And boom. Alright. This way would have 2 elites. No, this way has 1 elite. I should have went this direction. Wow, there's not a single other elite on this path. Oh, I could have went that way. Fuck. Well, this way has at least one elite. This way has one elite as well. Let's go this way.
The mall.
I think I'm going to get Skewer. Yeah. Boom and boom. Let's block. And deal 17 damage 4 times. Cool. What are you gonna do to me? Cards. Ah, fuck. Luckily, I have this. Get rid of that. And then I can bite you. Backflip. I can neutralize you. Poison you. Can't do that. So, whatever. Bite you again. Do I care? I should use one of these just in case. And you give me a grand finale. Fuck you. That was just mean. Oh well. Alright. Ooh. I kind of want to see how this would work. Nah, I've just carded a bunch of cards. Alright. I can totally kill you this turn. Yep. Boop. And you're dead. Yay! Frozen Egg. Whenever you add a power card to your deck, it's upgraded. Interesting. Okay. Let's go lift some weights. What would I smith? Almost everything is upgraded. Everything I care about, anyways. I'm just gonna lift. Gain some more strength. Ooh, if I go this way, I can get another strength. So you slowly make your way up the twisting pathway as you constantly find yourself losing your way as the walls and ground seem to inexplicably shift before your eyes. The constant whispering voices in the back of your head aren't helping things either. Passing by a structure you're certain you have previously seen, you start to question if you're going insane, or if the impossible geography of this place is starting to get to you. Need to change something in soon. That's what the voices say, anyways. Receive 2 magnets, lose 10 HP. But I could become cursed with writhe. Gain another strength. Let's do it. As you take a moment to stop and carefully observe the undulating landscape around you, a hint of pattern starts to emerge from within the randomness. Whatever the demented noises begin to interrupt your thoughts, you struggle through the mental pain and ignore it. Eventually, you successfully map out a path forward and continue on, now resistant to the nefarious nature of this alien place. Cool. Let's lift a weight. All right, we are as strong as we can be. Whenever you discard a card during your turn, gain 3 block. Okay, sounds great. Hello. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to kill you guys quick, aren't I? Ooh, 8 colorless cards to my hand. But like, could just kill this guy. And then like, this. 20 damage. Just in case. Oh, I could have done this. Oh well. I think I'm gonna end my turn. Gain a week, it's fine. Sucks, but like, I have so much. Draw 2 cards. Draw 3 cards. Your next 2 skills are played twice. Okay. Seventeen, 12, and I can just kill you with this, huh? Yep. Ooh, bronze scales. Hell yeah. I don't care for any of these. Pardon me. Alright, I gotta kill you guys. Die, die, die. Can I possibly gain that health back? Oh, I didn't even see I had this shit. Well, damn. It's fine. I take a little damage. Ooh. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract, spinning and shifting gently in the air. As you touch it, a sharp pain flows through you. Followed by vivid flashes of a distant memory. Whose memories are these? Recall, add 1 colorless card to your deck. Okay. Ooh. Confusion, objective, balance must be enforced. Define, balance, error, balance not found. Define, balance, error, balance not found. Warning, large object approaching. I am Niall. Okay, good to know. Ah, fuck. Ooh. Alright. Start with this. Well. Kill you. Okay. Palm pickup, Razor max HP by 10. I have 102 health. This is ridiculous. Okay. Ooh. What skill do I want to put in my hand? I could heal. I could do a lot of things. I think I'm going to put Jack of all trades in my hand. Yeah. Okay. That was unhelpful. That's fine. All right. If I play three attacks, no, three skills. Three attack and more block. I care to kill you right now. I don't want to just kill these guys. Ah, fuck. Okay, I figured that would happen with a shot. Holy shit. Okay. Gain energy on the first turn of each combat. This is gonna be excessive. Oh. I don't need this. Proceed. And I heal in energy at the start of a turn, right? Yeah, heal 2 HP, so I don't need to rest. What do I want to upgrade? Master of Strategy? Yes. Alright, let's do this! Oh, fuck you. God damn. Alright. Start by drawing 4 cards. I need to kill you guys. Alright, I think my turn. It's a good start. It's a good start. Sorry I'm so quiet, I'm concentrating. Alright. Oh, 23 damage 5 times, I believe. Okay, Jack of all trades. Why too weak? Survivor. Blind knee. Do a shit ton of damage. And in my turn, I'm gonna take a little bit of damage here. 1 damage. He's gonna fucking kill himself though. God damn it. I can't. I'm so upset. And now you're spiky. It's a lot of damage, dude. I'd rather you did.
Can you not? That'd be great. Injured. I'm gonna take 8 damage. Fuck. Oh well. Fight. I'm gonna gain a week at the end of the turn, but whatever. Like, I've got 15 strength. I think I'll be okay. Oh lord. Turn. Okay, we can do this. Let's do this. Come on. Go ahead and heal the rest of the way. Ah, I shouldn't use that. Oh well. I'll take 15 damage. Ugh. That's fine. I've got 10 energy. It's fine. Fuck you. Doesn't matter. You're gonna die! Die this turn! Die, I say! I hope I have full health. I'm not gonna have full health. What do I want to kill you with? I kill you with a shiv. Holy fuck. 24 damage for a shiv. And boom! I have defeated the spire once again. Look at my jiggly arms. My arms are jiggly. Proceed. A deep pulsing dread can be felt throughout the room. This is the heart of the spire, the source of this evil. You prepare your daggers. Attack? You deal 1,062 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? You feel that you have dealt a total of 5,376 damage to the heart. A total of 9,160,585,333 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? Yay! Woo! Woo! Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight signing out.